Let me ask you now about the type of guns and that you believe should or maybe shouldn't be available in the marketplace. Let's start with armor-piercing bullets. Can you give a compelling rationale why those should be made available to the general public?
Well, we still don't have a good definition of armor-piercing bullets. If you're going to ban armor-piercing bullets, you're going to ban anything basically that's fired out of a rifle. Are you ready to do that?